What thinking of?
I just think we need that.
Yes, sorry. Bloody whatever the German rifle is that you seem to use in this game. I'm gotta say, not a fan. The GUA, that's the one.
The long one.
Yeah, the GUA. I'm not really a fan of it because,
it's too long.
Because there's less ammunition, it's a little bit more inconvenient to use the bolt, whether the, Lee Enfield is a lot easier.
Yeah. I prefer to use a carbine because, well, it's shorter, so it's easier to use.
Oh, boy.
Oh! This is gonna go well.
Yeah, this can only go well.
Because...
I think they call it. We are not phased at all. Yeah, we contributed.
We won!
Oh, good job. Zero deaths.
Zero kills. Win. Success. Despite the fact... Despite the fact that we are completely outnumbered, we somehow won that.
Yeah.
Although, might have been a different story before we joined. Yeah, we should have been the, what's it called, the Alpine Regiment. I think we're actually one of the highest level squads here, apart from the Booty Hunters. It's not random, you know, join with these buggers and keep rolling. It's more of a dedicated team. We're not going to put the best ping here, so this will be interesting. Are we defending or attacking? I was just taking a few shots at this boy over here. He's gone. Oh, I'm dead. Mate didn't appreciate it. Yeah, no, it's a good meme. Pretty heavy fire. Oh, fire.
Damn,
oh, hey there, dead. Oh, no, I hate it when, like, your friends don't run, like, if you're running in a trench and an enemy trench and you're running, like, around the corner, you just unload an entire clip for no reason. See if I can move up the road and see if I can cause some trouble. You're on the other side of the battlefield. Whoa, whoa, you had a bad day too. Snipe in this position, my friend. Damn. Yeah, by pin, I mean Carol Hawkins. Yeah, I feel that. I agree with this statement. Boy, I thought he could flank up the right. I'm not in the greatest position. I can't really see much from here, but at least I can stop.
Fast!
Sort of what grenades are used for. Oh, as if. Apparently I can't go to this section of the trench without getting shot for cowardice. Yeah, just ask the Russians. Hang on, I'm gonna revert to my old tactic that works insanely well sometimes. Yeah. Now, part of the tactic. Now look at this! I'm exposed as crap, but hopefully I can shoot them before they can shoot me. Yeah, I do have that. I thought you were gonna do it. Ah, right. That whole ammunition. No. Fair enough. All of our dudes are to the right, so, you know, I have a very distinct theory that they might be coming from the left because nothing seems to be happening. There's also gas. That's a problem, huh?
There's gas.
To our right. This boy with his grenades. Yeah, work will be done. Oh, straight back, I got behind. I suspect that might be either a glitch or I brushed up against the barbed wire. Apparently can't be here. Where? Where did I die from? Oh, they're down. They're just tucking in my trench pit corner. Nice. Saw that. But here's the issue. We're losing that pretty fast. Losing that trench. The grenade goes off, have a charge. Alright, moving in with a pistol. Can't do much, but it'll do something. Execute for deserting. What kind of sped do you have to be to execute for deserting this game? Oh! Go ahead, at this point, just get the trench back. Actually, they're all concentrated on the right. I'm gonna go left. Because that seems like a very strategic thing to do. do this? I don't know. Do things that relate to strategy. Oh, we did it. We did work. Oh, screw. I don't mind that system, actually. Oh, Ford! I'm gonna get back on my machine gun and see if I can do some work from up here. What? Where? What are you shooting at? Hell yeah. Hang on, you say friendly fire might be in this game. Ah. Ah, that guy was a miles away. I'll buy two for that. Probably 105 now on the time. Wait, on the right. Well, more towards the center. Probably where you are, to the left. Yeah, probably just to the right of that. Not too far though. They're all starting to move up. Take a shot at them. Oh, gotcha! Good, nice one too. Damn, reload the machine while I have the chance. Oh, is that a spin to the left? Yes, that would be a spent to the left. Yes, I can see that. This is a problem. Yeah, they just flooded my position. Oh, shoot. There's more. I just tucked it. Alright, we're chilling. Life achieved. That guy with the bike. Nice. What's that? Nope.
Yeah.
How's it? Hi. Oh yeah, you can shoot it, you can just kind of like hit fire. Gotta say, not having the greatest game here, but it's an okay. Oh, how inconvenient. Can we use this? Oh yeah, hey. Well, I guess we just kick it in here and rip it. Come on, I hate how it is called. Yeah, let's rock and roll. Barbed wire.
Oh, apparently
we can't go to the stack. That's so weird. Yeah, God. This is not okay. You know what, instead of going towards the gas, why didn't we do the smart thing and not go to that? Okay, don't go. Oh, what? Mortar? I think. Yeah, I was shooting someone and he wasn't even looking at me. He was dead shot. Good thing is I know where he is now. Ah, it's always a joyous occasion when you look down and you're on your own. Once we've probably got this area, I think we have to just push right up that area in the trench. We're starting to take losses. Two on the right. Right where that is. There's double loss or I can see he's right. I got the highest score of the squad. That makes absolutely no sense. Yeah! Struth. Most time in No Man's Land myself. Longest distance kill with a machine gun. That's interesting.